Wet and dry vacuum machine, machine inspection. Open the lid of the machine and check whether the inside of the machine is clean. Close the lid. Press the red button at the back of the machine, that is, the filter switch, and open the filter. Check whether the filter is clean. Replace the filter and close the filter lid. Plug in the cable and switch on the machine. Check the machine. After checking the machine, switch off the machine. Wind the cable properly and take the machine. Enter the details and sign in the register. Personal protective equipment to be owned while using wet and dry machine are dust control mask, rubber and gloves, and gum boots. Process of using wet and dry machine. Fix the hose of the machine. Fix the wet vacuum attachment to the hose. Switch on the machine and clean as shown in the video. To clean the corners, fix the crevices nozzle and clean the corners as shown in the video. After cleaning, hold the hose in an upward position. Things to be done after the cleaning process. Drain the dirty water and clean the machine with water. Spray cleaning solution on the checked cloth and wipe the outer surface of the machine. Wipe the wheels and handles. Clean the cable. Remember to clean the plug of the cable only with dry cloth. After cleaning the machine, keep it in the assigned place. Similarly, clean the accessories of the machine using a checked cloth. And keep them in assigned places. Finally, sign in the register.